How dull.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Gwen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill in the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
It's so sad. And all because of a misunderstanding. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right. Let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens. Is this it? I should check it out. What is this? The identification codes match. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right, let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens. Is this the place Kasim mentioned?
Yes, it is. It's an absolute treasure trove of all manner of junk. Only problem is that it's far too big. Anyway, let's get started.
Okay, scissors, hairdryer.
Thank you.
Huh. I guess those weren't just empty words. I never thought you'd really help me. Thank you.
Now will you style my hair? Please don't make it dull.
Oof. I guess that really got under your skin. Now, shall I begin? Not bad, Angel. An excellent choice. Well, how do you like it?
I'm not sure. I think I feel more confident. Adam, what do you think?
I don't know. Don't ask me.